Good morning, children. Today we will study chapter number 26, Tips for Healthy Teeth. Now, we have to identify certain activities given our book which are beneficial for keeping our teeth healthy. First one is, brush your teeth twice a day. Second one is, floss daily for the good oral hygiene. Eat more veggies and fruits to keep your teeth healthy and happy. The next one is, drink your milk. Yes, milk contains calcium which keeps your teeth strong. Avoid too many sweets and chocolates as they cause tooth decay. Frequent visits to the dentist. Yes, we must see our dentist regularly to keep the proper oral hygiene. Children, try practicing these dental habits to keep your teeth healthy and happy. Thank you, and I have a good day ahead.